I was initially drawn to public health because of its focus on prevention and preventing health issues. But, you know, since being in this field, I have learned that it's so much more. It's naturally multidisciplinary, so I just really enjoy working with people across different fields.
Public health combines all of my interests, and I like that I can really do anything with it. I'm not confined to one area or research topic.
I chose public health because I realized I wasn't ready for the clinical world, and it wasn't really something that interested me anymore. But this was a way that I could use my knowledge from the healthcare world and merge it with things that really affect the community at large.
I chose the School of Public Health because I love helping out my community, and the school provides a lot of opportunities for you to do so.
I'm doing some research into the thermal behaviors of different types of pavement material and then looking at how that impacts our ambient environment. It's actually pretty cool because I had the chance to pick this topic myself.
So over the summer, I worked on a project where we held community meetings as a part of a needs assessment for people with mental health and substance use disorders, which is an area that I'm personally really interested in.
Right now in one of my classes, I'm working on a social media campaign to spread the awareness to get vaccinated for COVID-19.
I am currently working on a project through the Mid-Ohio Valley Rural Health Alliance. I was hired on past my practice-based experience to help them with their marketing and health policy kind of items.